Mike Hammer, our honorable interpreter here.
You've just seen a subtle but very powerful example of the powers of the mind, Ed. You've seen what...
The mind?
Yeah, what can be accomplished if you have the right frame of mind and the right person influencing you, which we have, the master, as we affectionately refer to him, Mr. Warlord Wakamatsu.
So filled us
with his positive thinking, his outlook on life, that you can accomplish anything you really set your mind to if you really believe in yourself.
So the Cobra wins the Commonwealth belt tonight.
I think so. Because we already have stocked up on supplies. We're
have you?
Going to enjoy a little celebration champagne.
Isn't that wonderful?
Warm sake,
what
geisha girls.
Bruce Hart wins.
Well, I don't really see that as a very strong possibility. You never know because Bruce Hart is a bad wrestler, but Cobra has a little bit more smarts, a little bit more experience, more moves. Quite an international star.
Yes. All right. Well, the party is ready.
The influence of the warlord, the master.
Right.
Of course, that's the ultimate. That's the. That's what it takes.
Yep. The warlord, the master. Where is he? Is he out there? Whatever. Anyway,
well,
Mike Hammer.
He's everywhere.
The force is with you. The force is with you. Okay, Mike Hammer.